And to the finish, it is Ricky Bowe, first.